Welcome back to Lipstick Singer. So, as you can see, today's look is a bold red look. I created it using a combination of a few different colors. So, the first one is Avenue by Chi. The other one is Saigon by Chi. And then I used the Lippy pencil in Creature by Chi. So I used all three of these to go ahead and make that. And then I went ahead and I sang Como la Flor by Selena. So as you all know, Selena liked to wear a lot of bold red looks. So that is what I went for today. Well, I'm going to go ahead and jump on into the song now. I hope that you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so that you can continue to hear all the different songs that I decide to sing, and also so you can see all the different lipstick looks that I decide to create. Anyway, here we go. I hope you enjoy.
Yo sé que tienes un nuevo amor, sin embargo, te deseo lo mejor. Si en mí no encontraste felicidad, tal vez alguien más te la dará. Como la flor, con tanto amor me diste tú. Se marchito, me marchó y yo sé perder. Pero ay, 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 cómo me duele. Ay, 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 cómo me duele. Si vieras cómo duele perder tu amor, con tu adiós te llevas mi corazón. No sé si pueda mover a amar, porque te di todo el amor que pude dar. Como la flor, con tanto amor me diste tú, se marchito. Me macho y yo sé perder, pero ay, 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 cómo me duele. Ay, 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 cómo me duele. Como la flor, con tanto amor me diste tú. Se marchito, me macho y yo sé perder, pero ay, 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 cómo me duele. Ay, 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 cómo me duele. Ay, 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 cómo me duele.
Well, thank you guys for listening. I hope you enjoyed that. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Leave a comment if you liked it, or for any requests that you have of any other songs that you might like to hear. And I will see you guys again in a couple of days. Until next time, bye!